He's got a little star on his head.
I get her up. Somebody get her up.
Get her up.
Get her up.
Let's go. Oh, he has a white sock. It's your baby.
What time is it?
Did you have it on your neck right before it?
1:20 is when the baby came out. Yeah, this is my son's birthday today. What? I thought she had it around her neck. See if it's down there with her sweater. What is that? Oh, it's a big baby.
Thank you.
It's a boy.
Oh, hi.
We need that.
So what was his name? It's going to be Cadamaze, but we can't have come up with the bar name yet. That's going to be the registered name.
He's got a star.
Can you not see the video? She sees the star.
I'm just going to be like,
hey, man, leave it
out. And I'm shaking so bad I can hardly type. Tracy,
you just had a baby.
Oh, yeah. That was nice after the month I've had.
She was just saving it for my vision.
Can you see Maddie's expression?
Like, Maddie.
She talking to me.
I listen to rope, Brittany.
It's in there somewhere.
I think we see it. It's in there. There's no song.
Yeah, there is.
He said, I'm a bitch, you do it, man. I'm gonna kick my leg.
He's got the long, lengthy legs.
Left on the left front, he's got soft.
Oh. I can see this little thing running now with them long legs.
So why can't I get up? Back and being out yet.
His little mane is so cute too.
I think his leg is longer than he thought.
It's amazing to think they were folded up in there.
Come on, Mattie, get up. Come see your baby. Come see your baby. You little boy.
You alright?
Yeah, I want some of that.
Look at those ears.
Is that my mama?
Happy Mother's Day, Mary.
Missed my birthday an hour and a half. I'll have to tell my son she was born on your birthday. Those legs.
Still around his legs?
Yes.
Yeah.
She got real close to the wall there for you.
Yeah.
I got a little worried in the last.
She
had
to get up that third time.
Yeah.
Where is my legs? His legs.
Give her a little nudge, so maybe she'll get up and let you.
She's still
not
photographed. Yeah, she's in denial.
Is that
of us standing here. She's actually a lot taller than I thought she would be.
Oh.
She's
like, not that
No, it's not her butt.
Well, for the safety,
Anatomy 101
for the safety of the camera and the ears of the young.
Not
I was trying
that.
To.
Let me spell it.
Fruit Loops?
That's what I call it.
Fruit Loops.
I like Fruit Loops, so no.
I could bring Fruit Loops and tater tots.
And he's still got a foot stuck in. Boom!
At least I didn't have to do that today. No.
That's a pretty little shot.
I did have to do that for you. Yeah, but it's still slippery underneath though. Yeah.
One sock.
The front left.
So I'm ready to know which one.
Hikers can't be choosers. At least we got it.
He's broke the cord now. Determined to get up there by her.
Get your mama's boy.
That's precious right there.
He's got mom so much. He's gonna be
Yeah, she's in a wrong spot.
They can't get that back leg around her back leg.
Her leg is on top of it.
Is it on top of it?
Yeah. Is that left one? He can't get it.
Yeah.
In front of him.
I'm trying to get some more memory on my phone.
How do you do that?
Well, no, I just got an extra storage space on here.
Thanks. Is she on top of that one leg?
Yeah.
She pulled him back. God, that was rough, she said.
Yes, you did a good job. She's in love with her son. Yes, proud mama.
What did you find out?
Like the chairs behind bags.
So what is it?
She wants to get rid of the rest of it.
Well, let me try.
I don't think I've ever seen legs that long on an horse. Oh, I'm licking it now. Just can't get my footing. Did you drive over or walk over?
I drove to the bottom of the drive.
He looks just like Mattie.
Mm-hmm. Well, this is Mattie's mother's
video. Almost.
we still got a rope in there, Doc.
That's all right. At first, they're all gangly and long legged, and they kind of like look disproportional. So, look at that. He's extra gangly.
Well, he stands up to it.
Yeah, he's gonna look like a little spider.
But your face, you just look.
Yeah, yeah, let me kiss on that.
Push up.
I feel like it's asleep. He's been laying on it for 30 minutes.
Mm.
No, she's wanting pictures, but they're not sending them very fast.
You're over here on this side of the driveway, problem. Does he look like that okay with all of this? Like, he's gonna have to be.
You can hear everything with what?
All the unevenness.
She just had a tiny one and the foot came right through.
Well, no, I'm talking about like.
Oh.
Usually there's like a little bit of a bubble in a sack and then the water breaks.
Uh huh.
Did you see that?
Uh-uh.
I didn't see it either.
No, but I
saw the first squirt of fluid.
Yeah. And that was before you got here that she did that. She was standing over there.
Oh, yeah.
And she was like having. And I seen it come out the back.
Hmm.
You know.
Figure out how these long things work.
He got the back.
Oh,
I understand what you're talking about. Mine's not
I guess it'll be his birthday will be on that.
Yeah.
Insecure.
You just gotta keep watching.
Look at this mane. I'm just gonna take it off.
He's got a little tail.
Baby tails and baby fluff. I love baby fluff. Those buckets. Oh, he's like, nope, I'm gonna go for a walk and do it.
Then he gets mom's leg.
Well, he's definitely there. What?
He says there's a consumable combination.
I've had enough of you, mother. Oh, watch your foot.
She's very good putting it down. Mm-hmm.
You're gonna have one heck of a fun with your baby.
Yeah.
He's already done.
I never seen those pranks before the camera. When he stuck them up the video, it's like he knew even more. And he just got going on. He swing his head around. It's pretty amazing.
Mine is keeping it away.
Officially a boys only camp, Apache can stay and be a godfather.
Oh, God. Beulah Land, that's what she calls Tracy's place.
That's what the place is called.
Ours, Beulah Land. But anyway, because he was iffy about Apache, so she says he's got a home now.
He's a godfather. And all I get is the donkey.
Yeah, I was out there trying to make friends with my donkey the last couple of months.
You can please make friends with my donkey. You can have him too.
Miss Mary even wrote him.
He's been up on his feet.
If some unfortunate incident happens in Ireland, everything goes to us.
No, it goes to Madeline about the donkey.
Yeah, he was just standing on both his legs.
Oh, good.
Then he got stuck between Mama's legs.
No.
Oh, I'm getting tired now. I'm swishing that tail.
Why don't we just move this aside so we don't have to step on it?
That's okay. I don't mind stepping on it
right here. I'll just have a few bags that you.
I think he's got to get the traction. It's slippery.
That was a goofy, I think. That one we did that cow.
People are like, what's going on down there? It's probably somebody that knows Mary wants to know.
It's Mike from up the road.
Oh.
Yeah.
He didn't go up to the house, did he? He didn't pull in, did he?
Yeah.
Okay. Because I got the door open.
You do?
The front, you know, the heavy door. The screen, or the glass door is closed.
Probably thinks we're down here having some kind of weird kinky party that he wants to be at. Issues.
What's the average time for the little
thing?
Well, he's got 10, 15 minutes yet. What is it, Mom?
Tell Teresa that Greg said it's Mary, please said where to go. Well, then what? She said, tell Teresa something. Maybe that was a primer. Tell Teresa that Greg said it was okay to send Wendell pictures and make an announcement in church that the boy was born at 1:20. Send him a picture and put on.
Who's going to church?
Yeah.
I didn't know that they shouldn't be looking around.
I don't even have Wendell's phone.
His son.
Cash and
wish.
Is it? Crazy for cash. Cash, well, you know, something about cash. Or let yourself be doing kind of thing. Here's it. We'll not name it a Western name or the Western name.
It's your horse, whatever you want.
So she got that. Sure, that sounds pretty
good. Tell Mary she got to come up with a Western name.
It sounds very very Schoberg-ish. Yeah. So Cadamaze. So
yeah.
They will be pleased.
Yeah. But the bar name, whether I would come up with something after we saw it, if her personality was.
When I have new babies born, I go and Google names, uh-huh. and then I click on links from there, and I end up in all these weird places. That's all I have. Twin orange chubby things, so I'm matching names.
Okay.
And that
peaches and cream.
No. The ones that.
Yeah, I remember.
Yeah.
Peaches.
I was weird.
You never seem to want to see it from your face for again.
Long thing.
You can't work blame us this summer?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah,
we haven't trained her yet for weeks.
I gotta give her a hard time.
I
have
the most
help for you. It is coming pretty fast. Doing good.
Roll it
out.
Roll.
That sound effect.
Yeah.
I feel like that's just a picture of him. I'm gonna tell Dave this thing and say, look what else we party at. See, see. I took a picture of her stuff. I said, see, what else we're having a party about?
Sorry, our dad says we have really weird parties. You know, the last party we had were that Sunday party. So we cut Sunday.
The coming out party?
Yeah.
That was a weird way to put it.
Well, that's what Mary told me to do. I mean, when the queen tells you to do something, that's what you do.
How would you do with this thing?
What thing?
The bowl.
What do you do with this thing?
What do you do with it? You know, the race. I pet it all over.
Okay. Is it like, come in the morning?
Oh,
okay.
Good girl, man.
She lost it.
You gotta do away with that.
What?
Throw it in the garbage.
Pick it up bare
feet. Not until I get to play with it.
You gonna play with it?
Yes, you
have to inspect it.
I thought lay it out in the pattern of an F, and then you turn it inside out and lay it out in the pattern of an A.
Okay.
I think she needs to throw some gloves on.
I thought she was literally just gonna
this
play with
that jar big enough.
Okay. I gotta give him the glass get below.
Yeah, I have my kisses in my freezer.
No, but when you're like human,
off the camera because you took the money from
the
bag.
Dig a hole, jump in the hole, and then you plant it.
Oh,
only in wind, so
you ain't got no way.
Well, centers in my freezer for over 9 years.
I'm telling you,
I didn't cook them up and feed them.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
No, I'm trying to somebody find me a big enough yarn and get enough numb hot. Okay,
yeah, really.
What are you going to do? Try to keep us busy?
This is
going to look like
this. Is this
why
is
not?
My new collection.
This is stretch it out. You know, dry it on the snake skin. Put it on.
Hey, you
could
make it a tapestry.
Oh.
Oh, the hanging your door. That would be awesome.
Future next.
You have your own room.
Yeah. I have my own room anyway. So I can decorate all over how I want.
She wants to put her eyeballs and her testicles in there.
Alright, Cadamaze, you've got 7 minutes, man.
And then what, you going to pick him up?
No.
Oh.
I'll give him a little bit of time. I know he can do it. Not like he's not meeting his mark.
I'm just
encouraging
you
him.
You know, I think we all should say thank you, Lord, that Mary was not here tonight.
Thank God.
If I got it right or what?
You got it right, Miss Esther.
Because when you said, get her up, I said Mary would have freaked out. Did she call you?
That was Aaron.
Oh, okay. Why nobody answered? Is that, or is he on this line?
He's been watching.
Oh, he has it too?
Yeah.
Oh, for God's
sake. The whole world has it. No, I texted her. I said, Teresa's probably not going to make it to church tomorrow because there's at least a couple more hours of baby watching.
I saw him go to
church
before,
you gotta make sure he gets milk.
And I thought that the shoulders were stuck. So.
Yeah,
I just
needed to tell Ruth.
Said he's meeting all the
perimeters.
She's timing him.
One thing's laying on the other hip.
And he kind of did get up and then stumbled and fell again.
She's getting close to his lips.
But she passed all the placenta, so that's good.
She needed to get off the wall.
Yeah. I've been filming for an hour and 3 minutes.
Oh my gosh, her legs are so thin. Yeah, I tried to break it up a little bit in just case I want to try and send somebody to get you long.
I should have done this too, but.